Letty and Michael confirm their love this day, May 19th, 1993, in Manila, in the Philippines, and stand lovingly and willingly before us today to join and continue their lifelong journey together. My name is Ben Stone. I have the honour today of being asked to share in this renewal of vows ceremony. And I would like to take the time today to reflect on what it means to build a meaningful life together. And as a family, you share laughter, you share trust, and throughout the years of fun, you've developed a strong bond together as a family. I'll ask you, Michael, will you continue forevermore to cherish, to love, to protect, and seek to remain ever loyal to Letty?
Yes.
Letty, will you continue forevermore to cherish, love, protect, and seek to remain forever loyal to Michael?
Yes, I do.
Letty and Michael, you have chosen this day to reaffirm your love, your trust, and your commitment in front of your family. I'll ask you, Letty, please repeat after me. In you, Michael, I place my heart and soul.
I place my heart and my soul.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
My companion.
My companion.
And your loving hand. Guides me. In times of anger or sadness.
In times of anger and sadness.
I fall asleep in your arms. With nothing to fear.
With nothing to fear.
In you I have a family.
And I treasure what we have built.
I love you today.
As my husband.
And my life partner.
And I forever.
Will remain yours. I take you in tender love. And for every beautiful memory that we have created. As the mother of our children. And my best friend. You are my love. And the center of my heart. I take you now and forevermore. As my one true love. I place this ring.
Again upon your finger.
To represent the completeness. Of our love. And my lifelong commitment. To only you. Michael and Letty have today expressed their joy, their contentment in sharing their lives together. They are as strong as the day they very first exchanged vows and have promised their lifelong commitment happily beside each other. You have shared many joys. You've built a loving family and a strong bond. And your unity has provided each of you the foundation of a life of trust and respect in each other's warm temperament. And I call upon the persons here today to witness this reaffirmation. And I declare that they have been and will continue to be husband and wife, and Michael, you may again kiss your wife.
Yay. Yay.